NDA to go further, perhaps, towards taking punitive action? There's been a lot of pushback from a lot of quarters, including the opposition.
See, a lot of things, actions that used to be taken in India by the government used to be because of electoral benefits. We've taken a host of actions that's keeping in mind benefits to the country. Now, be it the GST, be it the demonetization, the fight against black money, or even taking a tough stance against the Pakistan. This is all keeping in mind what's good for the country. Now, this problem is not new. This problem was started many, many years ago by how Mr. Nehru negotiated in Kashmir. Now, this is a problem that is part of legacy, and therefore it won't be resolved immediately. But the issue that the terrorism has to be spoken of first, and there cannot be any other talk but on terrorism, that aspect our government is very, very clear. And yes, in case the adversaries, they cannot control their own terrorists, then we would certainly defend ourselves by whatever means is available to us.
Mr. Rajyavardhan Rathore, the question here is, if you look at the ratings, and here we are first looking at your government's policy towards Pakistan, and the ratings that have come across for your government, for Prime Minister Narendra Modi, is, as far as his foreign policy is concerned, is it more muscular? 66% people believe that yes, it's more muscular, and whether there is a requirement for more surgical strikes, 72% people in India believe yes, there should be more surgical strikes, and another 59%